Hi, this is Pedro Velasco with Roll-2-Roll Technologies. Today, we're going to talk a little bit as things that we can do with our sensors. Now, our web guides are capable of doing edge guiding or center guiding with just the touch of an icon, and that is because of our sensor technology. Now, our sensors on their own, they can actually have many other features that deal with that application. For example, this 221mm sensor, we can use it to monitor the width of any material that is within the 221mm sensing window. In this case, it can measure the width. It can also detect if there are differences in the width and therefore send out a signal to tell you that there's something wrong with the width. Now, we can also do that. Let's say that the material is wider than the sensing window. Well, we can also use two sensors. We can use two 221s or two 48mm. And then hook them up to our sensor control unit and keep on doing that same application, which is measuring the width or at the same time controlling or monitoring the width in case you want to make sure that the material is within specs in width-wise, right? This can be done with any of our sensors. This can be done with our 221 millimeter sensor, the WPS 221IR, or this can be done with our 48s, our 16mm sensors too, and also with our new sensor, the 440. Now, this is some of the features that we have, and we will talk some more about other features in future videos. Thank you very much.